Not so fast, adventurer. What's your business here? Very well.
Adventurers! These insanes in Tarim Thud swept me away! An omen? Xanathar's goldfish, Silgar. If we can grab it on our way out, it just might save our hides. After the Stone of Golor, they think it's in Protector's Enclave. Thank you. They hardly got a chance to pry at me before you got here. So, they're going to try to use rust monsters to breach the Minicoin's vault. That's it! That's Xanathar's prized goldfish! Let's grab it and get out of here!
Another hapless, tasty intruder! Any last words? Silgar! My precious Silgar! Where did you get this from? Wretched surface dweller! Ah, those black network fools! Where were you, useless goons? You failed me! My appetite is sated. For now, I will spare you, pathetic surface dweller, for returning Silgar to me. For your trouble, I'll clue you in on a plan the Zentarum have been hatching. They will attack the Minicoins Bank in Protector's Enclave, as they believe your friend's pathetic father hides the Stone of Golor deep within its vault. Do with this information what you will. I suggest you rid yourself from my sight before I become hungry again.
What is that raving mad-eyed tyrant on about? I can't stand my father, but he certainly doesn't have the Stone of Golor. If he ever had it, he'd probably have lost it by now anyway. Stone or not, sounds like the Zhentarim are convinced. They're dangerous, but Xanathar and his goons are deadly. Let's get out of here before that lunatic changes his mind. Should you ever come to Waterdeep, you have my ear.